Good night, Mr. Bridgerton.
Do you not need a chaperone?
Spinsters do not need chaperones.
No, you are not a spinster.
I am in my third year on the marriage, Mark, with no prospects to show for it. What would you call that?
Something wrong, Pen?
I overheard you at my mum's ball last season, telling everyone how you would never, ever court Penelope Featherington.
You do not count. You're my friend.
Your friend?
Perhaps we should talk about this somewhere more private.
Because I embarrass you. Of course you never caught me. I am the laughingstock of the town, even when I changed my entire wardrobe. It just never occurred to me that you, of all people, could be so cruel.
No one truly notices me. Are you with me?